it's going a lot better now that I have an event planner and a maid of honor. It's running a lot more smoothly now.
Good. What was one of the first things you decided to try and tackle when you started?
Venue. Venue. Definitely venue.
Have that checked off already?
It's already checked off. From there, it was really easy to start making other check marks as well. It was really, really nice.
Good. What's one of the last things you might try and get to? One of the things you might be holding off on, maybe avoiding?
Avoiding the seamstress. Because I'm trying to trim it down before I can get it all in. And it's one of those buttons one too, so it goes all the way down. You go, get it together. So
you've got the dress?
I've got the dress. Got the dress.
So, that sounds good. So tell me a little bit about your fiancé, how you guys met, how the proposal went. Let me in on the story of your relationship.
Fabulous. Let me tell you that first off. We actually met on match.com, and we had both gone on one awful date with another person and then found each other. We had a lot of similar interests, met up, completely honest with one another, and really honest with one another. Like, we don't want to play games anymore. And then I kind of knew it was meant to be when I tripped on our first date on the way out after one glass of wine. And it was like, oh, it's no problem. I get new shoes and I trip all the time. So I was like, oh, this is mine. This is mine. And then when I started to ramble, he just took his hand and went like that. And it just calmed me down instantly. From there, I was like, when are you gonna call? And that was last October 29th, and he proposed July 6th, and now we're getting married December 17th. So a year and 2 months from beginning to end, or the start, so.